gentlemen.
Mesdames et messieurs.
Damen und Herren.
We are delighted.
And ecstatic.
To welcome you all to the 64th Eurovision Song Contest.
Tonight we have for you 26 acts who are going to sing.
Hold on, stop.
26.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Thank you, partner. Who the hell are you? Who are you?
Who am I?
Who are you?
I'm the director. Who are you?
I'm Eric.
We are the hosts of the 2019 Eurovision Song Contest, which is taking place tonight in Tel Aviv and being beamed by satellite as we speak throughout the world.
All right.
Tel Aviv.
Here.
Audience beamed.
Television. Tel Aviv.
I've got some bad news.
Yeah.
First of all, this is Yaxley, not Tel Aviv. The audience here is full of local people, not Eurovision contest lovers. I'm worth the
Euro fight.
There are none of them.
They're all great to cheer
on TV.
Yes.
At home, wouldn't they?
Would they?
Yes, they would. So I'd recommend you probably get a taxi and get on the next plane to Israel, although probably won't make it in time now.
This is ludicrous.
I agree. I have worn my best red dress.
Best red
dress. And we have a contract.
Compare.
Yep.
Eurovision party.
Party.
36 Oakleaf Drive. There's your problem. Oakleaf Drive, Yaxley. It's around the corner, isn't it?
Is it?
Go on. Off you go.
So what's going on here then?
Oh, well, this is a celebration of 40 years of the Yaxley Amateur Players through some of the most endearing musicals of the period.
Really?
Oh.
You know what? I think I might stay here and watch.
I agree. Who wants to listen to new songs when there are so many old ones to hear?
Of course.
That's the spirit. Tell you what, here's the programme.
Oh, programme.
You present it.
Present it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Mesdames et messieurs.
Damen und Herren.
We are delighted.
We are ecstatic to welcome you to watch Yaxley Amateur Players Youth performing some songs from The Sound of Music.
Very Eurovision.
And Bugsy Malone. Not so Eurovision.
Take it away,
Yaxley!
Oh,
Thank you. you, Bert?
No, I'm quite happy, really. Or at least I was, until someone started shouting at me with a funny accent.
Funny accent?
No, no. I mean, are you on set for Les Miserables?
No. We're here to measure the stage. We've been told to build a barricade.
Yes. For the next act, which happens to be Les Miserables. You're a bit late now, though. I mean, it's just about to start.
Oh.
Quite probably, sir. But we're here now, so the best thing you can do is let us get on with our jobs.
What about the audience?
Oh, that's all right, sir. We can work round them.
How?
Well, if I might suggest, sir.
Anything, please, just get on with it.
Well, of course, sir. You could just pay us to make ourselves scarce.
Yes. Well, I guess I don't have much of a choice, do I?
No.
Results!
darling little brain. Regular Voltaire thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not a match there. All the cruel pain of nature, landing me with such a louse. God knows how I've lasted living with this bastard in the house.
Master of the house.
Master and a half.
Confident philosopher.
Don't make me laugh.
Servant to the poor. Butler to the great.
Hypocrite and toady and inebriate.
Everybody bless the landlord.
Everybody bless his spouse.
Everybody raise a glass.
Raising at the master's ass.
Everybody raise a glass to the master of the house.
The streets are full of strangers.
rainbow.
What? You mean we've got to build a rainbow?
Not sure. Oh, too late anyway. It's time. Quick, this way.
Thank you.
we're meant to build a prison.
Why?
No idea.
Do you know, how much do you think we'd get for this on eBay?
No idea. Not a lot.
No. But I know a firm in Chicago that would pay decent money for one of those.
You do?
I do.
So what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Throw him a
jungle, boss.
Regret the jungle. It's good. Skip it.
Right. Let's get on with it then. Bill?
Yes.
What is that?
Well, that's the Lion King, boss. We're in the jungle.
Lion? Yes, lion. right. Right, let's get out of here, guys.
Do this. No one say be there. No one say stop that.
Oh, here and have you done, mate? That's not a moustache, that's nasal hair.
That's your voice is lowered a bit, George.
Well, actually, I've had a bit of a cold, you see. Anyway, I must get on with the picnic. So, I've 12 pounds an hour.
12 pounds an hour? Yeah. Oh, I only get 10. Is that what they call the gender pay gap?
Well, do you want a piece of advice, Erica? Change your name to Eric. Grow a beard, talk like I do, and you'll get the same rate pay as me.
Well, that sounds like a very good idea, George.
Timeless to me. Fats keep invading, casseroles invading, but
Don't tell him about the crooked spider.
You'll always be first true.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
You're timeless.
Timmy! You're timeless, Timmy. You're timeless, Timmy.
To pick up.
until you're home. Safe and sound, fairly well, just me, Max Sue. If you don't forget this tune, be back soon. How could you forget? How could you let your dear old faggot worry? You love him, so you'll come back home in all such a great big hurry. It's me, the Faith Piper, it's you that wants me tune. So long, fairly well, hip hip cheerio, we'll be back soon. You can go, but be back soon. You can go, but bring black panty, a pocket handkerchiefs. So you should, you can have a piece, fairly well, but be back soon. It's a sixpence here for 20, ain't that a lovely tune? Be back soon.
Well, go on, what are you waiting for? Come on, off you go. Nice voice.
I love a musical. Yeah. I tell you what, have you seen that sister act? That's a lovely musical, that is. Would you like to be a nun?
Nah, not really. I'm not one for changing my habits.
No, I didn't think it would be. No, I wouldn't mind being a nun, though. Sitting around all day, singing and praying.
Yeah, well, I like the screaming, eh? Ringing and spraying.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear. Yeah, are you two still here?
Yeah, we're cleaning, ain't we?
Does that include Claire?
Of course it does.
Well, clear up there. We've got a stage to set for.
Actually, what is it for?
Oh, quick, we need to go. They're coming up. Oh, they were too early. Oh.
Recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes.
this is getting all beyond me.
Oh, don't worry. It's Yappy. And... they're coming this way.
Oh, we... no.
Yeah.
That sort of joke. But it's not really an English joke. More of an English lament.
Really?
No, anyway, there is no Eurovision here. I mean, we're trying to get out of the Euro. Why would we want to keep that rubbish? But we do have the greatest show performed by Yaxley Amateur Players and Yappy. So, give a big hand for them. Here they come.
Another one bites the dust. Hey, he's gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.